In an effort to raise public awareness on non-communicable disease threats in the country, Lions Club of Uganda set out to implement a two-year project worth 500 million shillings in the part of Lango sub-region. The project will run in Dokolo, Aleptong, Otuke, Amolacha, and Kalachi district of Teso sub-region.
As Lions, we render service to people basically in five areas. We look at childhood cancer, environment, vision, diabetes, relief and hunger. So Lira Urban yesterday in the meeting told me that this is one of the areas that they always render support.
He has come to visit our club. I'll let you know that we have been coming here almost on a yearly basis.
Okay.
We always come and do our activities here. And we are about to resolve that this one should be our signature project so that we can do it even quarterly.
The duo accompanied the Lions Club members to Lira Baby's home, where they delivered a consignment of assistance to the babies.
Can we open one biscuit we give to Emma, the head boy and the head girl?
Senior Defroza Katuramo, who welcomed the team at the baby's home, gave them the history of the home and explained the categories of children they take care of.
We have 41 children. Though we are settling some, others are their homes. We follow them from their home because we can't accommodate all 41 here. The resources are still not enough for them.
After the visit to the baby's home, the governor planted a tree at Lira Golf Course, where she was received by Derek Olel, the March secretary.
Service with friendship. We are proposing to run a diabetes project here in Lango sub-region, East Lango. We shall have Amolata, Otuke, Aleptong, Dokolo, part of Kalaki.
Lions Diabetes Awareness and Prevention Project is an initiative of the Lions Club of Uganda to promote a healthy lifestyle and action against diabetes and non-communicable diseases. Report by Hudson Apunyu for the news.